If you want bigger forearms, you have to target all the forearm muscles by training the forearms through wrist flexion, extension, radial deviation, ulnar deviation, pronation, supination, and elbow flexion.
Let me show you how to do that. Finger wrist curls. Dumbbell ulnar deviation. Reversed wrist curls. Supported wrist rotations.
Reverse curls.
Dumbbell radial deviation.